What up, gamers? Fencier here, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. So, yeah, guys, we're back at the outpost over here, and we're gonna go speak with, Melkor Dint to, talk about the Republic forces in the, sewer area. Hello? Oh, there he is. Yep, just right away. Let's go.
Mola, my dear. Don't lie. Tell me about what? The Red Ghouls.
I'm just a xenozoologist. I've told you everything.
Oh, never mind. I thought that was Thana.
Some people need encouragement to loosen their lips. As I'm sure you know, Hunter, I'm Melkor Dint, chief interrogator. Lord Gravis told me you'd come to stop the Republic and our Rack Ghoul threat.
Oh, wow. I should have gone here first and then do the other quests, because it sounds like... I might not know. Well, you know what? I'll just say this. I feel like it's more mercenary-like.
So long as the Empire's footing the bill, I'll kill whatever you want.
We'll gladly compensate anyone willing to go up against the Rack Ghouls. Those vicious mutants swarm the sewers, tearing apart everything and anyone that gets in their way.
Serves you right. Sith created the Rack Ghouls to begin with.
Oh.
Mola's tongue is... too free. But she's correct. An ancient Sith engineered the plague to turn humans into Rack Ghouls, then unleashed it on Taris. The disease survived the planet's destruction. Now Rack Ghouls run rampant, and the Republic's herding them against us.
Oh, really?
I bet it ain't blaster-proof.
Brute strength will help. But we also need devastation on a larger scale. Mola's been kind enough to tell us about a reactor the Republic's decommissioning. She claims they direct the Rack Ghouls by releasing trace amounts of toxic waste from the reactor core. This sends the enraged beasts running for safety, right into Imperial territory.
Okay.
It's true. I saw their aversion to reactor leakage when I studied Rack Ghoul migration patterns. Exposure produced adverse effects.
How do we drive them off?
I wouldn't want to suppose before carrying out the proper tests.
This isn't academic research. Take your best guess, or it will be your last.
During the studies we performed, radiator leakage drove them mad. Poison the Rack Ghouls, and they'll turn on everyone. You, us, each other.
Perfect. We blow up the chemical stashes, poison the lot. The Rack Ghouls will be too busy feasting on Republic flesh to run our way.
It's time the Republic faces Terrace's monsters.
Alright. So yeah, apparently the Rack Ghouls, they don't like the toxic waters. If that's how I understand things. And then yeah, if they get exposed to those toxic waters, they go out on everyone. Apparently, which I don't know. I don't see how that is much different, but I mean, I'll take it. But yeah, should we do that first, or should we do whatever this quest might be? I feel like I want to go here first. Yeah, I feel like I want to go there first before doing this other quest, just to make sure I'm progressing with it. Look at this guy. It's got a more fancier car. I got to stand on my, vehicle. He can just sit down and chill. Yeah, all the other ones over here can just sit down. Okay. Well, here I am. Oh, wait, we got some Rack Ghouls. Okay, let's see if we can't try to not be infected by them. I am kind of worried. I'm not sure just how powerful these guys are. Are we gonna contract some Rack Ghoul stuff, or this guy's just gonna walk by me? Okay. Yeah, how do we know if we contract it? That's what I'm kind of scared of. Okay. There's a Oh my.
Wait. Welcome to our market, potential customer.
Do they have Rakul medicine? No, I don't see it. Wait, what? Yeah, why is this guy here? Is this about to be a big place, or? Oh wow, this is a pretty big place. Oh boy. Nice. Oh, wait, can loot? Yeah, this is a pretty big place. And yeah, we gotta do this class story here. Yeah, why are we doing this again? I believe because, yeah, Torian saw some traps or something like that. Oh yeah, that he can be around here. Oh shoot, I was a bit too late. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go over here now. There we go. I wish I had a melee companion like him. Cause I'm kind of scared about this Rakul stuff. If they do, like, if they're really able to infect us. I don't think we're supposed to go there. I think we're going over here. Okay. Got a bunch of these guys. Oh, 2V. I don't think, yeah, he's a droid, so I don't think he can turn. Yeah, still curious about the Rakul stuff. I do wonder. Maybe it's not a thing. Whoa. The heck was that sound? Someone just whispered in my ear. What the heck? Okay. Dude, what is this place? Okay, that's creepy. Alright, let's try to get out of this place as fast as possible. Oh, we got to fight 15 of these guys? Come on, bro. Wait, are these lyrics to a song? I feel like I've heard this somewhere. I feel like he's just whispering lyrics to a song. I could be wrong, though. Right. Oh, did he stop now? I guess he did. Yeah, that sounded like whatever that whisper was. It just sounded like, you know, lyrics to a song. I don't know if it's like Revan's theme or maybe it's something else like that I heard from in Star Wars. Like when it comes to the Old Republic stuff. But yeah, I could be wrong. Maybe I'll look that up right after this video. And yeah, right after this video is when I'm gonna start slowing things down, guys. There we go, nice. Yeah, once this video is done, things will slow down on the, I guess the amount of videos on this Let's Play. Okay, we met our way through. Oh my gosh, what the heck was that? It was like a green light heading towards me. Oh. What are those noises? I feel like I'm gonna be attacked. Yeah, this place is creepy. Torian,
I've cleared a path to some kind of vault.
On my way.
What is that?
How should I know? I thought it was you.
Don't think it's our equipment. Something's going on down there.
What?
It's whipping the Rakkos into a frenzy. They're coming out of the woodwork. Moving on your position.
Okay. Uh-oh. There's an attractor. Oh. I'm covered in something? Oh shoot. What does that mean? Am I about to turn to a rat ghoul in like 4 minutes now? I'll destroy it. There we go. Yeah, am I about to turn to a rat ghoul? There's more rat ghouls here. Oh, my camera's freaking out. Yeah, what is this? Recently infected. Oh, the maximum health is reduced. Oh wow. Wait, what am I supposed to do? There's some doors I can open up too. Oh my. Go. Oh, there you are, dude. Hey. Oh, this guy. Supposed to be fighting him. Oh, snap. Get over here, man. Yeah, dude, I got these things here. Oh man, they do last a bit too. Are we good? I can actually talk to. Oh wait.
So, this artist finally sending children to do his dirty work? Run home now and tell Mandalore if he wants my head. He should come and take it himself.
Yeah, this is the guy I'm after, right?
Mandalore's done with you, Jenkin. I'm not.
I will tell you what I told the others. You've survived. You have earned the right to the Garoya Beharan. If you lose, however, I will kill you. I'll be waiting at these coordinates.
Oh.
And we'll see who hunts whom.
Toying with us, but the Garoya Beharan gives us an opening. It's a Mandalorian death game. There are four parts. Alijate, personal honors. Yeme Sum, the homeworld. The Sterebise, who defends a legacy. And the Nost, who destroys it. He will place honors, prized possessions around a battlefield. You will try to take them. If you take all of them, then you must take his home.
Okay. Where'd you come from, by the way? I know you said you're moving into our position, but you weren't really there to help us fight.
I just wander the swamp looking for clues.
I'll scout for Jikon's honors while you go to face him. And while you run the game, I'll find his home. Call me when you've made your challenge.
Okay. Okay. There's some coordinates that we're supposed to go to. Where are these at? Not over here. Oh. Ooh, it's going to a new place. Okay. All right then. So yeah, we'll just. We'll just do the other stuff first. The rat go roundup first before we do that. If that's going to a new area. Yeah, guys, these rat ghouls. yeah, apparently they do infect you. But yeah, right now it's not that bad. It does make my armor look kind of bad, though. I'm like dripping in this green goo. And also, yeah, my pants are kind of like checkered. But yeah, is that whisper gonna do its thing again? I do not know. But alright. Let's come on and get out of here. Yeah, these rat ghouls, man. I'm curious, like, what is this really? What is that pheromone supposed to do? Like, is that what makes it stack, those recently infected? I don't know. But you know, those things, they were from, like, canisters or something, right? Yeah, they were from canisters. That just exploded. There we go. Fatigue. Oh man, I do get debuffs from these guys. I guess they're supposed to really take you down if they're in a group. No, these guys are pretty easy. Alright, cool. More of these guys here. Oh look, it's gone now, I think. Yep, it's gone now. Okay, I want to say that was some kind of, yeah, some kind of essence or something that got attached to me. Uh-oh. Oh, this guy's contagious. You think this is the one that will give me the disease if I'm not too careful? Alright. I think we're about to get out now. Yeah, this is a big place. So yeah, we just experienced the rat ghouls here for the first time. And now we're about to experience more around the swamp area. Alright, they're not coming after me. Ooh, we got these guys here. Hey, good thing these guys are not that bad to fight. At least for now. Also, we're about to level up too. Yeah, oh my gosh, guys, there's so many of them. I think I want to try to round them up first. Yeah. Get on over here. Yeah, definitely want to round them up first. I can just take them all out in one go. Though I do got to be careful, just like that one time where when I was back on Alderaan, I tried to group some people up and yeah, that got me downed. Alright, let's go try to find these chemical cask. And that should rile them up. Oh, that's not it. Oh, it's these things. One. There's another one here. Did I see just someone jump? A swamp rack ghoul? Alright, two. Who are these guys? Oh, Republic guys. Oh, what? I need to target these guys. Alright, let me go destroy this thing really fast. Nice. Alright. No, yeah, it's still around here. So it's this one area. That's where all the Dacasks are. But I just gotta look around and find them. Oh. It looks like these Republic guys, they are defending it. Oh. Too far. There we go. Nice. Yeah, just one more. Gotta find one more around here. Okay, not over there. It's just a bunch of rat ghouls. There's the swamp rat ghoul. Oh wait, there's one over there. Oh shoot. Okay, yeah, so these swamp rat ghouls, they can jump. That's terrifying. Oh, they just respawn. Okay, I see. Yeah, they just respawn. Let's go collect that and also this. And then we are... Oh. Then we should be done with this. Was I supposed to fight these guys too? I wonder. I mean, it doesn't give me the objective to. Not sure if that was a side objective. Well, you know, it should be fine. I don't think, we really need to fight them. Okay, yeah, once I turn into this quest, we can try to go to this next area. To the Sinking City. I wonder if the Sinking City is, like, terrorists from above, but... You know, that it collapsed. We just see just the remnants of it going down. Alright, yeah, we'll just like maybe use the taxi on that. But yeah, a lot of rat ghouls, a lot of things that I don't understand. Maybe I need to read the description of the rat ghoul vaccine. Or you know what, yeah, it is the vaccine. I think it's just supposed to maybe make you immune. It's not like an antidote. Yeah, I think vaccines just make it so that you're immune from it. But I imagine that it'll be for a limited time only. Let's go in here. Hey, I did it, Din.
I coated the sewers in chemicals. The rat ghouls didn't look happy.
Hear that, Mola? The rat ghouls will mangle your beloved Republic, and the reactor waste will soak the ground, making your cleanup impossible. Lord Gravis was right about you. The sewers will soon cease to be a threat.
Swallow your gratitude, Melkor. This one's a low-grade merc, not fit for Sith praise.
Come to bask in my power again?
I'd as soon bury you as look at you.
That's enough! Thana, I trust you've come to do more than spark a fight.
Watch your tone. I'm not on Darth Gravis's leash anymore.
Oh.
While you poisoned the sewers, I was busy slaughtering rat ghouls. One of them hit back without touching me. It was using the Force.
Wait, what? a rat ghoul using the Force? Did a Force sensitive human become a rat ghoul and use the Force that way? That's interesting. But yeah, originally I thought that was Thana in the cage, the prison cell here, because of, you know, the ponytail. But no. And also, I guess she doesn't work for Gravis anymore, but...
Sorcery's no match for a good sidearm.
We shouldn't underestimate them. Mola, what do you know about these things?
They're called Nekghouls. They're sentient, proficient with the Force. A whole colony of them lives in the rundown reactor.
Wow.
You know the penalty for lying, Mola.
It's true. Master Sulan's with the Nekghouls now, teaching them the ways of the light side.
What?
Sulan. I know the name. Idealistic Jedi? Powerful? But foolish. If he raises these Nekghouls against us, we could have trouble.
Sulan will not interfere with the Empire's plans.
Good. Look for him in this reactor Mola mentioned. If he's there, remove him.
Don't send a worm to do a Sith's job. First one to overload the reactor core gets to watch the Nekghouls fry.
Oh, what? She didn't even do anything.
Thana have all the fun.
Yeah. I'll make sure not to. Okay. That's just a device. Hey, and I'm leveling up. Cool. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, we're still in this map. Okay.
Do you require medical
Let me go sell my junk and also sell that. Oh, that's influence. Okay, let me go give some gifts to him.
Be well.
Just so I can free up my inventory space. Nice.
What's your count?
You first.
Alright, so yeah, we do have to use a taxi. Well, we don't have to. We can walk there, but
at your service, sir.
I don't want to do that. But yeah, we'll have to use a taxi to go there to make things faster. But first, there's this whole Nekghouls, which is a pretty interesting thing, because I thought that the Rakghouls were all feral, you know, like they're just crazy. They're very primal. But no, apparently there's a Jedi teaching them the ways of the Force, and I just wonder if this Jedi, you know, really wants to. I guess I don't know. Maybe the Nekghouls are more smarter, or they're more like conscious on like what they're doing. But yeah, they seem to. I don't know, man. Just. And I still don't know much about these Rakghouls, that I just feel like, you know, teaching them these powers, you know, that might be a dangerous thing in the end. You know? Are you gonna start a Jedi Academy dedicated to the Nekghouls? But yeah, that's interesting, man. Definitely something I'm looking forward to seeing how that plays out in the next video. But yeah, you know, we're nearing the end of this video. Once again, guys, you know, things are gonna start to slow down now. Yeah, things are definitely gonna start to slow down with the uploads. Because, yeah, I do want to focus on another game as well. A lot of the Rakghouls over here. Hopefully they don't hit me. Alright. Oh yeah, we're good. But yeah, you know, we got some places to go to. A lot of dealings with the Rakghoul stuff. And it looks like this might not be the way. No, yeah, we're supposed to go over here. Oh, tried to avoid these guys and they got me. Gosh darn it. I was like too focused on the map here. Alright. Go in. Is that attack? But yeah, I think I'll try to end off this video at the entrance of this place so that I know where to go to next time. Not like what happened in the previous video. But yeah, I'll be slowing down the uploads, and because of that, you know, I'll be trying to record some other games, and I might forget, unlike what I should do. Wait, these are the neck ghouls? Oh shoot! We just found them already. They did use the force. Wow, they can even use weapons. That's an interesting thing. Alright guys, can't wait for the next video, but yeah, I'll be slowing down the uploads from here on out. So yeah guys, that's it for now. That's game.